Hello, what's up guys? My name is Deadly Scorpion and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, we're gonna share about my classic channel's... Yeah, my classic channel's replay. Wait a minute. Also, same as last video, 7 win and 3 lose. So let's get going. Now first of all, me using hot trifecta, my own hot trifecta versus G-Hawk Witch Deck. So, first of all, getting some elixir. Me versus Guile over the air. So, best bonus top. So, I'm gonna start about Inferno Tower. Luckily, I got that on my next. But, and then give her a Inferno Dragon and a Fire Spirit and a zap, boom, chicka, boom, chicka, boom, chicka, boom, chicka. Then I don't know, and then we put the giant behind. Then I quickly push at the other side. I quickly push another side. Make him defend another straight, but no way. He self-defend himself. He don't want to defend there. Then he zap like me back up for like, so at least get no shot. Then my Inferno Tower take off the Gion and Witch. Then I put the Wagri to take out the Skeleton. Then I put the wow because of the Witch didn't hit the this one. Then Double Dragon need to come out. Told you, double dragon. Luckily my left tower is attacking the Inferno Dragon, or else he will attack the musketeer and die. So that I'm still forgot already. Then I do a quick push at the right side. Push already down. Then I put the invisible dragon behind, and then I put the Valkyrie for defend my horizon, and then I put the witch behind the put the witch behind the giant, and then I put the listen, and then I put this one, and then I put the fireball, and then I put the zap also, and then bam bam ping pong, and then put the wakili, and then put the fire spirit, and then boom chinga boom chika boom chika quick push boom chika ha Inferno Tower, bang bang bang. And get one crown. So this is my first win match. And this is my second win match, I think, Me versus Nabo Natale from Royal Pro 2.2B. Not that Pencil 2B, we're heading with Hoa Pack Combo. And he got a free spell too. Let's just watch it. Times 2. Same as usual, if I win, I times 2. If I lose, times 4, And then he angry because it's level 8 versus level 9. And I do keep push at the right, at the left side. Then I forget to zap it. Then he defend my Wakui when you got, and then I put him in the car. I misplaced the musketeer. Yeah, I don't know why he put Goblin, because my Wakuri will take out the Goblin too. Then he took push me. What games are there, sir? Wow. Yeah, I put a musketeer. the one who like it will hurt rather good because he's and then this one, that one, this one, and that one, and then even more past this one, and past this one. I believe that. And then he feels as a role play. And for the musketeer, for the monkey, and even tower for the hot rider. Luckily, my monkey is taking the musketeer, and then this one. Then, musketeer on the tower. GG. So this one is my second win. Yeah. Third win, I lose this round. Me, Escobar versus Harker, COC, CBG. COC, GBG. Gummy Barrel, Gummy, Touch of Crime. Attacking by Hawk Prince, not Hawk Princess, Hawk. Crane pair V combo. Crane combo, let's get going. Times 2. So getting some elixir for it. Elixir for it. Get like this. Well, because of the minor. Then I misplace the Emperor Tower. I hate this. Boom boom. Boom. And then like this. And then you do like that. Let's go like that. And then my Howard Town. And then you put the fireball. I think. And then I'm going to shot. And wow. Then I know he will put on the hot rider. Luckily my little guy is deep. No, he can't like me. And my Zed cannot kill his goblin. Because of this, so I upgrade my goblin. Then I oops because I put the fireball. Then good GG lose. One to know. I just had the bot replay. Me versus let's get straight to it. Okay, this is how I did. Gaining Alexa, gaining Alexa. We put this one combo, I don't know why you do that. And I have to use the fire spirit. Musketeer on the tower. Then put the lava out. I put the big bag out. And I put the infernal dragon. No, not infernal tower, sorry. Infernal dragon. And put the mega minion. I oops because I misplaced the mega minion. And put the lava jet. Yeah, for the music up. And for the fire spirit. GG. Then a combo. Valkyrie hot combo. Agree, you believe to that. Then I go to Bible, and go to that, I don't know why, and then to this, and to that. And then this. Then luckily, first is make up minion down, first then lumber down. Then I quickly go to the Bible, then actually I'm waiting for a little bit. And we, oh, I was just king wahaha for one man pack. And now, this one I really like it. I think I really like it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. I first time a challenge. And then nothing else happened. I was just giant sparky deck and plus witch plus wizard. So many area splash. Then he already wasting money. Wasted and so I got a push. Then I picked out a tower. Yeah, I need to defend this tower. Then I fireball that. Then I put the hall rider. Then put the Fire Spirit. Then put the Geon again. Wait, if I will take out Geon, Giant and the Wizard. He also take out some help of the what? Of the Witch. Yeah, he can put the tank and the Rider. Then I think why I don't want to put a fireball to the tower because you already never mind, I'll put the fire on it. Then I misplaced the Valkyrie. Then I begin cycle to the fireball from Sakalaka. Then I push back with the fire spirit and I think that means two no with Rahim Sama, let's excuse to get. Sus. And these are very, very like good. You guys see that the how the call. The OT, the overhead has 3 minutes in the challenge. No. I think it's not OT. And just see. Me versus Lei Dian Fa Wang Yang Yong Xing Ba. Right. Taisha play. Then he has an Expo deck. Getting Elixir. I have even a double 2. I have to put the Eiffel Tower so. Then his minion is level 8 minion power, so I can 2 shot versus him. And then my first minion versus the level 8. Then he add on the light, very very forward. Then I add on the musketeer. So he can handle the light and the archer. Then luckily he put the lock for some time, so I put his. Then you put the fireball. Then you push back my walking, so I put a dance. Then you put the expo again, then I put this one again. Then luckily you guys see that mini Pekka first Nicola Tower versus the Xbox Expo. Then he locked on already, then I put the mini Pekka for defense. He put the archer, kill one. And then he put the ice blade. Luckily, that shot, second shot on mini Pekka, down. And the ice spirit pushed back the after soul, the Hong Ming, the guy is the target on the ice spirit. Then he got a hot push. Then he prepared on the night. Like in a hot combo, but no way. Don't forget, I have a fireball. I have a fireball. No way, no. Don't know why he put a lock about it. And then push back my mini back, I don't know why. And then he put the ice spirit. I do it a wow. Oh, he's an archer. Okay, two shin knife. Yeah, I put the fireball. Fireball. Yeah, I put the this one and this one. Also put a few push through. Waiting for this. Ugly the left. Then put ice cream. So yeah, not all time is the match. 3, 2, 1. I think it's going to I think it's not one second left. I think it is there also. Now this one is my first time versus Meta deck. Then draw. Yeah, me versus Made El Habash. This one I think is Indian one. Oh yeah, after that I have a chest, open chest. Let's get chest, please. Yeah, for a push. Boy, then I see epic boulder. Let's see. Is there have a giant? Then I press the flower house. I press the inferno tower for defense. Then seriously he put the inferno tower. Then I forgot he has this master gear. Then he take down the tower. I think. No. Because of the fight rate. 34, I get one tower down by using firewall. Now I get it very, very nice. Don't know why I put the. I think it's for the. For the cycle. Yeah, one tower down. Second. This is the fireball. And that. Don't know why. And put the that. Luckily I have a Zarya. Yeah, I will switch the fireball. To the archer. Then I put the mini backup for the monster here. Luckily my first tower was a giant 2 now. And then he already cycled the second finger. Bowler, not always say bowler. Then second musketeer again. Then put the zap 2, then put the fireball. And then put the wow. Then must be. Then I go for Qigong. Here I put the this one, then you put this one, then I put that one, then you put this one, then I put that one, and this one too, then you also that too. Then two fireball, yeah. Then 1-2-1, draw. This is another one we should play, this is another solidity. Because of the time, we just fast forward. Okay, fast forward. That's all. And you guys see it. Push. Waiting for the P push.